What do we call it?
Ryland!
So as you can see, Christmas came early this year for these kids.
We are really like doing our best to teach them gratitude.
What's up guys, welcome back to our channel. A little bit more of a cold open today because it's busy around here with four kids, let's be honest. By the time we get around to picking up a camera, it's like half the day is gone, but it's all good. Got our baby snuggles in, the kids are napping right now. It's probably, honestly, one of the reasons why we didn't do Vlogmas this year is because it really is a lot. But we are so blessed and we are excited, really excited about this video today. It is sponsored by ShopRite. And you may or may not already know this, but look at all these amazing toys you can find at ShopRite. And not just toys, there's gifts for everyone. There's a gift in there for Tiffany that I know she's gonna love. I took a peek at all of it, and I'm excited. There's something in there for me. How awesome is that? But think about the convenience of it when you can go to one place to be able to get all you need for an intimate family gathering as far as food goes, and then also pick up your gifts as well. It just makes life so much easier. I'm gonna leave you guys a link in my description box. Make sure you check it out. I can't wait for the kids to open up these presents. I'm gonna hide them in here until they all wake up so we can do it all together. But I think I might give T.Beast and hers first. I think she'll be excited about that. So I'm not gonna ruin it, but look, this entire bag is full of gifts. We've got these three wrapped presents, and of course, the kids love these building blocks, but there's like a little bit of something for everyone inside of this bag, and I know they're gonna love it. Hold on, let me show you mine first. Yes, I am claiming this. How cool is that? And how often are we gonna be using this? It is an Advantix action camera, so you can basically clip it onto like a helmet, or like this winter if I'm gonna be taking the kids sledding or something like that, we can just bring this along and not have to worry about messing up our good vlog camera. But that is so awesome. Of course, the biggest, heaviest present. Oh my goodness, I can't even lift it with one hand. This is for T.W. Easton. So I'm gonna bring this down to her now. Seriously, this thing has to weigh like 40 pounds. It's crazy. Smells good down here, honey. T.W. Easton's been doing some cooking today. Oh. Are you excited?
It feels weird. I was gonna, like, I'm always like used to letting the kids open it. I was about to ask Abby if she wants to open it.
Go on, pick it up.
I know you're a mom.
It's so heavy.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on a second.
Oh, I needed a new one of these.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh. These are the best. I had like a different one, but everything was like less than.
All right, so it's 15 pounds. I thought it was like 40. I think I need to work out a little bit more.
It's supposed to be like a certain percentage of your weight, I believe.
Yeah.
Perfect.
That is a great gift for T.Beaston right there.
You know me, blankets and slippers.
And just like that, T.Beaston is done with Christmas for the year. Just kidding. All right, when the kids wake up, we will open the rest.
The girls are up. Did you have a good nap? Mm-hmm.
She liked the broccoli casserole.
Did you have a good nap? Of course you liked the broccoli casserole. You're a good eater and mommy's a great cook.
It's really good.
Looks good. What's baby Evie saying to you?
Baby Evie came at me.
She did?
Yeah.
You love her so much. This little girl has been sleeping all day long.
Yeah.
All right.
Awake.
It's okay.
Okay.
Look at this little mama bear. She's like, shh. You're the best. Ella loves cooking with mommy.
So yum. Yeah.
Everyone is up from nap. Carter is home from school. And now I get to play Santa Claus.
Ella, do you want to see your surprise?
What is it? Who is that guy?
From the galaxy.
I think it's Yoda from Star Wars, right? What is that? My arcade game.
I gotta open it.
Okay, Ella's turn.
What is it?
Wow. A singing machine. How awesome is that? Ella, that's for you to sing into. We know she loves to sing. Carter, do you want to open that one? Tanner, open this one?
Okay.
Alright. And Ella, you can keep digging in that bag. You keep getting remote controllers. I want to see what that one is. It says Game Station Wireless. Wow. That's pretty cool.
What does it mean?
Let's hold off on that, okay? That is a karaoke machine. A big karaoke machine. And Ella's still on her singing machine. That thing is cool, Ella. It's like a little microphone. Whoa, that's a big Yoda. All right, let's see what's in the rest here. I think it's just duplicates. So we've got more Yodas and more little gaming minis. What are they called?
Gaming minis.
They're called Gamer Mini, yep. Wow, how cool is all this stuff, guys?
I need to keep both of these.
Oh, yeah? Carter is choosing to pick this, keep this little Gamer Mini, and he wants to donate these or give those maybe to some of your cousins. Which one of your cousins do you think would like those?
Cole
would like those, he's a gamer.
Actually, go.
This is so like perfect for our kids. He is like the gamer. He is like the toy figure guy. And then Ella is the little performer, yep. So Ella, you can also keep this. This karaoke machine, singing machine looks awesome. As you can see, Christmas came early this year for these kids. You guys are lucky, aren't you?
Yep.
So blessed. And we're trying to teach them the importance of giving back. So a couple of the toys we're setting aside and then we're gonna donate them or give them to some of our family members at Christmas. So sorry if you're seeing your Christmas present early, guys. But thank you to ShopRite again. And don't forget to check the link in the description box. They're gonna go play with these toys. Oh yeah. Uh-oh, I guess we know where Carter will be.
It's a microphone. I saw that on the commercial.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay. Ella wants to sing.
Stretchy Eels.
Do you know his name yet?
No.
It's Yoda.
Yoda?
Yep.
We got this Yoda and duplicate fire Yoda.
Whoa.
Yoda. These are duplicates.
Those are cool.
Georgia.
Hey, don't draw on the furniture, Tan Man.
Okay. Oh, Georgia.
Hey, don't draw on the walls. Ella, you rocking your baby? It's such a cute baby.
My baby's so good.
It kind of looks like Tan Man has a baby. Just kidding.
I look like these eels.
This is what your daddy looked like when I was a baby. I had big old eyes.
And big old ears.
Mm-hmm. Pointy big old ears. It's winning. All right, in other news, it is Daddy Taco Night for dinner. So I better get on cooking dinner. Just been cooking all day. Look at this deliciousness. fudge she made right here. She's got the cookies, a couple other things. I'm lucky. I'm blessed. I'm blurry, as usual.
Attention, Beeston family. It's time for dinner!
It's feeling real holiday-ish around here.
Okay, I have so much chocolate in my teeth.
Uh-oh, what happened? Let's see. Come on, open up, T-Dot Beeston.
Let me see.
Do the old chocolate in the teeth. That's your signature move. I had to do this. Oh my gosh, this is literally the cutest thing ever. Tiff, you want to cook daddy tacos tonight?
Yes.
Yes. So you guys are happy with all those toys that you guys got?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
You know how you guys have been working hard getting pom-poms in your little buckets?
Yeah.
All right, well, I want you to know that your pom-pom buckets are empty again, okay? So you have to get caught doing things that are kind, right? And then you'll get a pom-pom in your bucket, right? And then when it's full again, then good things will happen to you, right?
When I do good things at my school, like wake up nicely and play nicely, I get an owl in my bucket.
Oh, I like that. Well, that's like what we do at home now, right?
And then I get a bucket surprise.
That's just like at home.
Yeah,
I got the bucket surprise today, my swap race.
Oh, good job.
I have bucket in my class.
In your class, you do?
Puddle. You were so
nice. Just remember, these can fill up quick. The more nice things you do for people, okay?
I'm gonna kiss people and give people my toys.
Okay. Maybe with coronavirus, don't kiss too many people, okay?
Okay.
Thanks. All right, dinner is done. Not nursing over here, are we?
No.
Tiff just came across this old video of Carter. Look at this. He was like 2.5 there. You're so cute. What happened?
Hey,
look at this shirt.
He's so cute.
You are so cute. Oh. Hello, everyone.
This is how I get to talk. This is why I don't get to talk. The reason I was looking for that was because I was saying on my story about how crazy advanced Ella is with her talking compared to the boys, because every kid is on their own timeline.
Right.
And the boys didn't really talk until 3.
Right.
And she's only 2.
But that was 2.5. That was really good. Especially for our firstborn.
But so many people were saying, thank you so much for saying that, because I was worried about,
in a couple days,
my kid, but also girls can talk to them.
Right. In a couple of days, Evie's gonna start talking, they said. And Ella is regressing. That is Romeo 2.0 right there. Aww. Hey guys.
Dinner's for course.
He likes it in there so he can escape from Rylan.
Huh? Yep. Here, you want me to close you in? Bye, buddy. Alright, kids are finishing their night with a little Bluey. And they got their advent calendars. This is how they've been keeping them. And little pencil cases. They're so cute. They're actually like caring for them this year.
And you can put,
let me see what you got, Carter.
You can put something in the top.
You can? What do you put in the top?
I'll find out.
Maybe Polly? Where's yours, Ella?
Daddy, I'll find out.
I got a starfish And I don't really know what this one is.
Uh-oh. Polly Pocket down.
I got a starfish.
That's a unicorn, I'm telling you.
No, I'm already a unicorn.
Uh-oh.
Rhinoceros. Starfish and polar bear, and I don't know what this is.
Pretty good little line up there.
Bunny.
Hey, honey.
Hey. Can you come for me?
No, definitely not. And I won't even try it. Well, maybe in a different video.
Does everybody else like Chris's new hairstyle today?
It's like the little poof. I was trying to be like the cool kids.
Literally, I woke up and he is always a morning person. He showers in the morning. And I'm just like, did you change your hair?
I really didn't know if she was going to notice all day. But she did.
The first thing.
Yeah. You're on top of it. The kids are cute today.
They always are.
We are really like doing our best to teach them gratitude. And like, honestly, I don't care if they're not the smartest kid in their class, if they're not the most athletic kid, whatever. I just want them to be, you know, grateful and polite and kind. And that is like literally the number one thing that we work on with them all the time.
And
like
confident.
Yeah, of course confidence. But I think they'll get that.
Something to be happy with themselves.
Yeah.
Happy kids.
Of course. But, you know, it's nice they got like a little early Christmas and they absolutely loved everything. They were playing with it all night long. My favorite part of the night was after bath, seeing them all sitting in the chair over there, just playing on the little arcade mini game. It was really cool.
So Carter put it away in a special spot so he can play it tomorrow morning.
Yeah, he's our little gamer.
So am I. He gets it from me. I love games.
Both of our eyes are literally closing right now.
I know. It's almost 10 o'clock, but it feels like 4 a.m.
Yeah. We had Carter come in our room like really early this morning asking us for something. I don't even know what. Talk about a morning person. That boy is a morning person.
He's always been. Ever since he was born, he's been a morning person.
Yeah.
Just like you. So luckily Chris is a morning person.
I have no problem being a morning person as long as we're not up a million times a night.
Evie, so. I mean, knock on wood, but Evie has been amazing baby.
She has. She's the best.
She's giving us good stretches already.
I also, guys, I think I know what I want to do with the Beeston Family Vibes Instagram. Remember what I told you the other night?
Oh, yeah. I'm just laughing because we both have our hand like this.
Just like we do these little end of night talks at the end of the vlogs a lot of times. I was thinking we could put like a couple IGTV videos up a week where nights where we're not vlogging, we can just kind of fill you guys in, talk a little bit, might have nothing to do with our current life, kind of almost like podcasty, but you know, short, like 5-10 minutes, probably like 5 minutes.
So like an infomercial.
We're not cooking a rotisserie chicken or nothing. I mean, we could. What do you guys want? You guys want to see a rotisserie? Okay, sorry. Anyway, T-Dot Beeston's falling asleep over here, so we'll let her do that. And I'm going to be right there behind you. Where are we at on Dead to Me?
I don't know. It all feels like a blur.
We're not going to be spoilers, but I think we are like midway through the second season, and it is good. Okay. Yeah, sure.
You're thinking silly.
I'll try my best. But again, thank you guys.
Bring my milk down.
Yeah, I'll sleepwalk it
on
the way down there.
We need to get a mini fridge in our room.
We really do. Have any of you guys done that? Put a mini fridge in your room for when you pump? Because
we need that.
We're about to that point.
We used to do a cooler sometimes when we were dead.
We did. Yeah, I'm in. I'll bring the cooler up. You just got to remind me. But don't forget, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and also don't forget, check the link in the description box. The toys at ShopRite are on point, as well as everything else you need. So, see you guys in the next one.